Okay, next, Martha Sharp is an opera singer who happens to be in town during the musicale. I'm just so pleased this worked out. Her list of accomplishments is very long. She taught at the Mozarteum in Salzburg, Austria, and she's going to sing some of the most romantic arias and art songs written for voice. And of course, to accompany her is the incredible Anne Raphael. Help me welcome them, please.
The next piece I'd like to do is from Robert Schumann, Lotosblume. That's the lotus flower. And the lotus flower talks about, being afraid of the sun. And so it sort of closes up and hangs there. And then the moon is really the thing that gets this lotus bloom going. So, and then he opens up, and it's a love story. She ends up being very excited about opening up here. And, trembling and for Liebe, at the end, for Liebe's weg, so for love's pain.